Back here on tuba, we have tonight Mr. Jake Chandler of Omaha, Nebraska. Died in 1922. He picked up the tuba shortly after. Anyways, as you might have noticed, we've been a bit under the weather as of late. Anyways, we come from a nice little place called Hades. We're here to tell you all about it. Folks, we're the Widow's Bane. We've had such a good time playing for you this evening. I'd like to thank all the Colorado Burlesque lovely ladies for having us here tonight. Thank you all for coming out and supporting.
Band and a 10,000 square foot ballroom floor.
Now there's a lady all dressed in red, all gussied up with the bullet in her head. Looks like she could use a drink or a dance with the devil. As natural as your first breath. Life's a bitch, and then you fall. But hell's a myth.
The afterlife's a bore.
Now you're looking like you've never heard of a two-step before. Have another drink, don't think, get on your feet. We're gonna show you what they're for. Now left, right, left, pick it up. Left, right, left, you don't break. It's left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
Just a lie.
And now you're looking like a
step before. Have another drink, don't think, get on your feet. Gonna show you what they're for. Now left, right, left, pick it up. Left, right, left, enjoy great kids. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
We're the Widow's Bane, we love you, good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Widow's Bane! Thank you, ladies and gents! We are going to clear the stage for the next 5 or 10 minutes and then begin our 5th annual Colorado Burlesque Festival!